So this was 1, 2, and 3, each one being progressively deeper into the poly material.